just look over here. See if I can get inside here. It's like an old gas station. Spokeway. Before and after delivery. Amount of purchase. Gallons. Glass must be full. This goes all the way up there. Well, let me look over there before I start messing with this then. Hello? Oh. Looks like you got some kind of robot head in there. Oops, keep doing that. National Gas Company. So, are we even on Earth? Don't answer my questions, guys, if you know the answers. Just things I'm wondering out loud. Looking forward to finding out. And not in the comments, if you please. But if we're not on Earth, then these things were lifted from Earth and deposited here. Riggsville. Next left. Or Erickson, next left, Riggsville. Route 19 and Route 71. And we've got a phone booth. And the thing is, I don't know what number to call. How about the operator? I don't see a mouthpiece unless these are speakers and microphones. Well, if I find a number, I will make a note of it. Oh, I just took a photo. Oh, I pressed space. Hmm. They looked kind of interactable. Oh, there's my shadow. Well. Are you playing blocks over here? Oh wow. Reaching into the sky. Now that looks like Earth. Maybe not. We don't have continents that large. So this feed goes all the way over here. Okay. We got a ramp so we can actually go up in here. Who that? See, these guys remind me of the guys from Myst. Probably is the same guys. They're the developers. Well, this definitely looks like power. Prime. Start. Right, we need to hit that thing in the gas station. First, let me look around a little bit more. Hmm. That's open. I can go in there. Is that just really close up against the rock or coming out of the rock? Oops. Alright, let's look in this house. Something. Looks like an old firehouse or something. Nothing down here, right? I've got motor oil. That doesn't say anything, does it? Not that I can tell. We continue on that way. Okay, we've got a painting. Interesting. Let me just look up here. We continue on and on, don't we? Let's go start the power. Before I go getting lost over there. Or at least try to start the power. Alright. Turn the crank. I'm turning. Oh, it's continuing by itself, okay. How do I know when enough is enough? Or if I even turned it the right way, I don't even know. Oh, that! Oh, we got a gauge here? Well, I don't even know what that is. Fuel shows empty. Caution, fuel drain. Okay. Okay. Maybe I had to have that on first. Hero? Nero? Nerd? Oh, something. Oh. Oops. We show the numbers turning. I can't tell if the numbers are turning. Let's go look now. We need to go up this way. The fuel source is empty. This has to be like this. I'm assuming on is a good idea. I'm Look at my shadow. I am not turning it. Nope, what? It's the wrong way. No! Maybe I'm supposed to turn it that way. Well, maybe it doesn't matter which way I turn it. Let's go look. Looking for some kind of change here. For this thing to not read empty. It's full! I had the drain on, I bet. Prime it. How many times do you have to prime it? And that looks like a button, but we can't interact with that. Oh, this thing has to fill up, doesn't it? I didn't notice that. Oh. Oh, good God. I have to fill that up? Primer fluid? It's just tricky to... to do. No, it needs to be full, doesn't it? I'm trying to not have to do all this. So, we're restoring power to this town. Because he wants us to, and so we can leave. But I wonder about my character's motivations. Do we want to leave yet? I'm sure we left family behind and stuff, so... probably. But I'm sure we're curious about this place, and we want to know... what the hell it's all about. Don't we? That's a lot of priming. One more? Oh, we're amber. We're yellow here. I have to hold it, don't I? Nice. Look what I did. I'm a genius. I can't move this anymore? Alright. Cool. Now... things will open? Oh, we've got lights on here. The town, it looks like it's not on yet. We need to activate some other things. This is getting cool. Or should I say cooler? No, isn't this... no. I'm trying to remember which things I couldn't open. Now, if there's a way in here, I don't know what it would be. There's definitely something in there. Glowing. I guess you'd get in there through the graveyard, junkyard. There's a button here, isn't there? Somewhere down this way? I'm trying to remember. I don't suppose there's a weak part of the fence that we can remove and squeeze through or something. And this is... can't really interact with that. Really want to get in there and see what that thing is, but... I guess we can't. At least not yet. Don't forget if you find a phone number. Okay, let's run back to town. Although I'm wondering... this is scrap? I'm guessing this... we are here. Tunnels. Sphere. Sorry, guys. Garage and ramp. We still have no power. But apparently, Farley, we do have power now. Oops, sorry. I'm pressing the sprint button and I get the wrong thing. Oh. Oh! This is our way up here. Oh, wow. Let me just go look around here. Can I step off this onto? No. Our character's not good at jumping down from things. Whoa. Ancient stone steps. That lead nowhere. Cool glowy rocks, though. I like those. Nowhere leading off of this, other than the ramp we came from. And we can also go up here. Oh, I wonder if this will open. Ah, damn it. But I have power! You don't understand. I need to get in places. Can I move to these rocks? No. Alright. Oh. What did I do? Now we go back up. What would I change? The opening will be somewhere else. So it actually leads somewhere. Well, it's too bad there's no remote button. I have to keep running up and down this thing. Close enough, jeez. Guessing it moves to 5 different locations, settings. Oh, we can really see in there. So if I did get up there... oh, it's like a mining cart or part of a crane? But that's what the inside looks like. How would we get in there? Right? Maybe by the river? If I can find some kind of boat, that I can use. Oh, did it again. Alright, we will try one more. Because I think it is moving quarter of a turn. Not completely sure, actually. Well, this doesn't move. It's just... So I can always get down. It's just the sphere? That must be the sphere that's marked on the map. I'm gonna take a look, at that map in a second. I went the long way, didn't I? So, where do we want it to go? We want it to face... What's around here? I mean, there's got to be a reason for turning it, I guess, to face this mountain. But we can already get up that. To use the stairs. Or maybe it really is just to get a view of different places. There's a thing that looks like a ship or a spaceship, but it's got boards on it. Yeah, I'm not sure. Alright, let's continue. So that's what that does, apparently. I really want to get in there. At some point, hopefully I will. I mean, if I use something like this rowboat, right? I could get there from the bank, the bank of the river there. So, across here, although this is the, I wanted to go look at that map again, but I didn't. You have to change this back. This must be a good workout for me. See if this will open. I don't think it's lacking power. It's lacking not being locked. Of course, I am wondering what this is all about. Will this open now? It looks lit up. It is. Cool. Exploring. So now I can see what's emitting this beam. It's right there. What is your purpose? Another thing we can listen to? Oh, we go all the way up there. The button is here. I can't read these letters, can I? Oh, I can. Lockdown list. Oh, Now we kind of know what to do, don't we? Lock tree gate. So do we have to undo all this stuff? Lock tree gate. Lock Farley's house. Lock lower tower. Lock upper tower. Lift a minecart into workroom. Turn on Mofang disabler. Oh, Mofang disabler. Maybe that's these things? Shut garage door. Pump water from tree roots. Turn on imager rocks. Close swing bridge. Divert river. Turn off power. Activate the dome disabler. Please change Farley's lock code to secure the vault. Her address should suffice. Regards, Joseph Jansen, I think? Oh, Mayo Jansen, yeah. We got a camcorder here. Mofang Disabler. Villain Technology? Villain spelled wrong. Villain Technology? Notes from Aprar. 1. Designed to disable anything based on Mofang technology. 2. Disables when Blue Beam Cloud is within about 1 to 1.5 feet of any Mofang device element. 3. Elements physically collapse. Reassembly is possible, but non-trivial. 4. Apra assures me that it's not harmful. Still not pointing it at my head. 5. Rukko has not been told that the villains provided it. Okay. I guess they're not trying to spell villain. Villain technology. So that's these. The blue beam cloud is within 1.5 feet of any Mofang device element. So it disables, I'm guessing, their technology. Yeah, disable anything based on their technology. Which I'm guessing would also mean their technology itself. Elements physically collapse. You can put it together, but it's difficult. Not harmful. We found that out. I walked through it. And whoever Rukko is has not been told that the villains provided it. I guess Rukko is not fond of the villains. Wherever that is. Rukko, I mean.
All right, now move around.
Oh, that's her.
Why are you so nervous? This is just bad.
Oh, CJ
okay,
talking.
Okay, now what? Okay, that's enough.
Caroline, I swear, you are a natural.
Oh, Caroline.
Where did you get these anyway? Are the Mofangs just giving you stuff now?
Being generous of late. Not going to look a gift horse in the mouth.
Caroline Farley. Caroline Farley. Secure the vault. Her address backwards. So who's C.W.? Oh, wow. Disables Mofang technology. Oh, can we turn it? So what is Mofang technology? Oh. Now that I turned it, I can't turn it back. Oh my. Oh, good God. That's very disconcerting. Yeah. I can step down here. More stuff to look at.